The upper limb neural tension test 2B has a radial nerve bias. Its execution is almost identical to the 2A with a median nerve bias. Again, I cradle the patient's shoulder in my arm, having my elbow as a pivot point, cradle his upper arm, but now we go into internal rotation. Wrist, palmar flexion, thumb inside the wrist, internal rotation of the lower and upper arm, and then I gently again guide the patient's arm towards horizontal extension, abduction, until symptoms are reproduced.